This is Remy. He's aqua blue collar. He's got a fresh collar on. This is getting pretty dingy, but he's doing pretty good on. I put him on this way just so he doesn't pull so much, because he's a little more comfortable this way, I think. We're gonna turn the clipper back on and see what he does. Oh, you gonna give it kisses?
Yeah, give it kisses?
Yeah. Look at that. Oh, you're giving it kisses. Yeah, what do you think of that? Let's turn on. Oh, more kisses. Yeah. All right, well, let's see what we do with your ears. Real good. Good. Now, let's try shaving his face. Doing very well. A little bit of fight, but nothing major. Just a little wiggle. Remy's a little bit busier puppy, so I think that's just sitting still is a challenge for him. But he's doing really well. This is it. Yeah. I've done some adults that were not something I raised that were worse than this, let me tell you. And I'm sure some of the groomers out there know what I'm talking about. For 5 weeks old, this is amazing. And a first time ever, another amazing point. See this pretty face. It's going to be hard to see on the black one, but he's got a very pretty face. Yeah, he's a pretty boy, and he's really built nicely too. Great tail strap. Now my hands are in the way, but very nice looking puppy. So now we're going to work back here. See what he does. And just put the tail in. He's not minding too much. He tickles back here, so every now and then he gets a tickle. Yeah. Oh, come on. There we go. There we go. is coming. And we'll do 1 foot and then show you the gremlin, see what he does for that. I'm actually going to switch clippers, so I only have to do this foot once. I like to use this clipper on the feet because I can't fit that one between the toes and the pads. Come on, let me get you. There you go. Everybody wants to see what you're doing. Yeah. Oh, Mr. Busybody. Hold still. I just stopped for a second and give him a minute. Reposition, get his mind off what he was doing. And then try again. And this tickles. We gotta get used to it. Not many dogs like their feet done, so we want to make it a good experience so it's not scary every time. Yeah. Good boy. Good boy. And this really, this wiggle he's doing is not bad for a 5-week-old puppy. This is better than normal, actually, for most of them. So, I know the girls were a little less wiggly, but that could have been they were scared more than him. He's pretty, exploratory type puppy, so he's always doing something, so I don't think he's afraid of much. He just don't want to be held still, and that's what this requires, huh? Yeah, the grandma doesn't hurt you and do a crooked job. Yeah. Okay, so now we're going to try the Dremeling. And see how he does for that. And turn it on. He's checking it out. There's a vibration in these two. If you're supposed to feel it. And there we go. I'm going to turn it up just a little bit. No, good boy. Good boy, how can you stand up? Atta boy. Atta boy. Let's see if we can find these ones and all that here. And just keep going, huh? You know, the look you just gave me. Oh, the stink eyes. That's the poodle stink eyes. Yeah, I'm gonna wait till I shave that foot. I just can't see it under. But he did pretty good for that too. But there he is. Isn't he adorable? Look over here. There he is. Okay. But that's Remy. A pretty boy. I'll add some pictures to the end here when I'm done. I'm going to finish him up and get some pictures. So stay tuned.